let's get activated, let's get activated. Go creepy in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in a friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boy.
Bread.
Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man. I bet we win it. Go hard or go home. It's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activated.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Creepy in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
You fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3. Hey. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
I just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly. I feel the envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. Yeah, I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more.
Oh, it's hard in the field, yeah, we
tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
If you looking for me, you know where to find me. I leave you dusted, I leave you behind me. I flip the switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'ma do the almighty. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not, my not, my not for flexing. I fell out and cut the check, my not, my not paralyzed the set. But I been taking hits like I can't die like innocent.
Morning the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it. The nigga, the serpent, determined the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping or run. Popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand. The colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my gush. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. Well. Yeah, mommy, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack by my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh?
Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing you? Who wanna pop me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly.
Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get to tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it, had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble.
Got me a second. I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle.
See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz. Nobody blocking, big win, that's a ring and a watch. Growing in when he coming a slot, trying to bend the corner of your limbs, getting
That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
Thought I heard somebody talk.
I could pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Danny Moss, the team is out inside of me, so I'm like a product of Broadway.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough and I come at the cut. Okay. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough and I come at the cut. Okay.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket, he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the thousand, boy. They get too touch, and they get too foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of boy. They always screaming, Rich be snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy Jenny. And they talking dang. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef. I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl? And she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the tunnel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B and E. Don't you size me like no rapper. I be quick to grab my ski. Get my sweet, but I be switching. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low is at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 613, that girl, her hat just got a star. She got a stitch and I got a stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm 4-1, I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 4-3-8 is not a game, it's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane, put right back in his lane. I'ma sit that pat when I get to Cali, hope it gets sent back over. Run in your range, ain't send no players, all I'm getting ran over. Don't spare mine, gon' spare yours, we're not doing this game over. Only been rapping for like 4 months, now they players time over. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball.
Brings us to the Lone Star State and the very mammoth AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Obviously, they do everything big here in Dallas, and the introduction of the Cowboys, no exception. They're set for football in Big D, as their guys will do battle with the Philadelphia Eagles. 2 weeks have come and gone. It's off to week three, and we're underway on EA Sports. Now, this thing gets marked where it went out of bounds, so they're going to have really good starting field position near midfield. The give is to Elliott, and he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up. Now, this defense for the Eagles, much improved from week one. They were terrific last week in getting their guys their first win of the season.
And no matter what's done throughout a ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last game. This team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the ground.
From just shy of midfield, Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. And they do finally get him, but he makes it all the way to the 6. So they will wave off the flag and let the completion stand.
Really great job by the receiver fighting through all the contact and still coming down with the football. All that great work in practice being put into the game.
Now Elliott. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. Now from the 9, here's second and goal. Prescott to throw it. That is caught. It's Cooper for the Cowboy touchdown. Amari Cooper, his second touchdown on the season. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead. Now Greg Zuerlein on for the extra point. And this is up and good to make it 7-0 Cowboys. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. And the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their 25-yard line. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Well, CD, a lot of times like to separate speed and quickness, and they've got a back that's both. We know that he's fast in the open field. But, man, his first step is so quick, too.
It is something, isn't it? Because you think of that type of speed getting to the perimeter and turning upfield. But also, when you run those inside runs, he can get into the secondary so fast, the linebackers don't have a chance to react.
They'll run with Sanders. And he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
Second and 9, Hurts. The Sanders has got it complete. And he'll go out of bounds, it appears, right at the 45.
A gain of 6 yards. And it's third down.
The heavy set out there. Three tight ends in the formation for third and three. Here's Hurts to throw. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he is going to have an Eagles first down. They needed three, he doubled that, he got six.
And that one was a lot of fun right there because that was the game within the game. Third and short, blitz was on. What's the key for the quarterback? Get out of your hands in a hurry. And that was a quick little completion, got the job done for a first down.
They'll fake the give to Sanders, and now Hurts. Rolling to his right. He'll get this one to his tight end. That's Jason Kroon. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
On first and 10, it's Sanders. Space to run past the 20. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script. You go through your play calling. You go through all the stuff in a step.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
Come on now.
Miles Sanders. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Elliott Good with a PAT. And it will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This is Tony Pollard. Oh, a good-looking return set up here. And all in all, a pretty solid return. Nearly got it to the 35. They'll mark him down officially at the 34. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game. But I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice. But at the same time, it's not a make or break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere in that neighborhood.
On second and 7, Prescott. Man open, that's complete to Dalton Schultz. And they can't bring him down. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. A big play there on the catch and run. The thing that hurt on that play, the missed tackle, that allowed the extra yardage.
It's a matchup game in the NFL. You get the guy that you want isolated, have him miss a tackle, and off you go.
So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10, just outside the 30. From the shotgun, a give to Elliott. And he'll manage to pick up about 4. It's second down.
Well, in every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on first down.
To throw on second and 6, Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. Give him 5 on the screen play, and that'll set up a third down.
And CD, defensively, you're going against a hot quarterback coming off a 3-touchdown game in their victory a week ago. Well, what's the big key for them to try to slow him down?
You ask all the tough questions, don't you, partner? Because with this guy, if you blitz him, he takes advantage of that man coverage and burns you. But if you bring on those extra DBs, he sits back there and does what he wants. To me, it's going to be those DBs. When they catch the ball, big-time tackles really put it on those receivers.
Fourth down now after a loss of two.
Just a simple run play there on third and one, but this D was up to the challenge and stopped them, bringing up fourth down.
So now Dak Prescott off, Greg Zuerlein on for the field goal. They'll spot it at the 30, so this is a 40-yard attempt. And Zuerlein's kick is good. And they take the lead here now at 10-7. So good snap, good hold, and right down the middle.
Never in doubt. Just the way you used to hit them, partner.
You mean like kicking the ball?
Exactly.
Well, that was in high school.
Doesn't matter. I don't care what level. You hit them, they go through.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there. You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield, but they had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
Second and 10. From the gun, it's Hurts. Oh, not sure he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete. 10-7 our score after one right here on EA Sports. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10. Hurts sets up to throw it. And this is caught by Watkins. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. Had to put that ball in there with a little extra zip, but he put it right where it needed to be.
Yeah, and that little extra pace that he had on the pass, that required a little extra concentration for him, didn't it? Ball can get on you pretty quick in that manner, and he handled it well and picked up the 1st down.
They'll throw on 1st down with Hurts. Flushed out right. And one more time, that's Watkins. And he'll be corralled out across midfield down to the 45.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a 1st down.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's 1st and 10 at the 45-yard line. They go play action with Hurts. Smith with a 1st down and more. And he'll be taken down at the 26.
And what a year Devontae Smith had at Alabama in 2020. The first wide receiver to win the Heisman since Desmond Howard in 1991 while he was at Michigan. The 10th overall pick of the Eagles, who traded up from number 12 to get him. He's reunited with his old quarterback, Jalen Hurts, from a few years back at Alabama. 117 catches last year, led all of major college football.
Running on 1st down is Sanders, but he will not get back to the line of scrimmage before he's taken down. A loss of one.
Well, that kind of hit will certainly fire up your team, both on the field and on the sideline. Tackles for lost yardage, they're always welcome.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's 2nd and 11. Hurts. And that falls to the ground incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively. And now it brings up 3rd down. Hurts. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And that's well executed there on third down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of vision. And QBs love to make that easy throw. And they hooked up there for a first down.
On first down, it's Sanders down to the 6 yard line on a pickup of 6 as he gets halfway to the goal line.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Second and 4. They could still get a first down without scoring. Hurts a handoff to Sanders. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Miles Sanders with his second touchdown here in this first half. And once again, the Eagles are back out in front. Elliott Good on the extra point, and the lead is now 14-10. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. And at least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them want it to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you've met fan bases that wanted that. They weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
On second and 9, Prescott. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave them trying to convert on third and 9. Prescott now. This ball nearly intercepted. Oh, once in a season chance for the big fella, but he couldn't corral it. Fourth down, straight ahead. The veteran in his first year with the Cowboys, Brian Anger, on to punt. Back deep for Philadelphia, Devontae Smith. He only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
And they're able to get this one across the 35.
Good strong throw and catch right there. And so far in this game, the alleys have been open for them to get completions, and they're taking advantage of it.
They'll run on first down. Sanders. And able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. 64 yards for him on the ground so far tonight as he has been terrific in this first half. A reminder coming up just a few minutes from now, we'll send you to Jonathan Coachman and our crew in Orlando. Coach will have a look back at some of the stats and scores from yesterday's action. Second down, back to Sanders. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. Play action. Here's Hurts. And his throw here is incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on first down. He'll look to throw. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because they didn't completions on 1st and 2nd down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
Now they face a 3rd and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Anthony Brown. 20! And they will finally get him, but not until he's all the way down inside the 15-yard line.
So this is something we didn't see at all from this offense in the victory last week. That's a turnover. They didn't have any, but giving the ball away here in the opening quarter.
I love the surprise in your voice because it's exactly what you stated. Didn't see it last week, but it was a key to their win. And it'll be a key to this game as well, protecting the football. Didn't get it done there.
Following the interception, here's Prescott. And he's got it. Touchdown, Cowboys! 2 first-half touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys have once again taken the lead. Now he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, 2 touchdowns already here through the 2nd quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and it's now 17-14. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming 2nd down play. Throw here. And this is incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. They're going to look to throw. And this pass broken up. And the contact well timed there. And now 4th down.
That could be the stop this defense needed to get them back on track. They've been pretty well dissected by the offense here in the first half. After that possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
On is the punt team now as this one's sent away. Breaks a tackle. A big kick that time, 52 yards. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And with a little under a minute to go, still time to try to put a drive together to add to their lead should they so choose. Meanwhile, Prescott's throw complete into the hands of Schultz here. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now Prescott. Dancing to his left. He'll fire this deep for Gallup. Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. And the Eagles are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line. Well, he's certainly not been afraid to take some chances downfield. Now look, it's paid off for him a couple of times. That time, not so fortunate.
And that's where I want to start, what you said. It's paid off a couple of times. So his aggressiveness has been good for his offense for the most part. So he throws an interception there. No one likes that, but I would not rein him back in. The return on investment thus far has been pretty good. Two touchdowns to one interception.
Here's second and 10. Now back to throw. Steps away to his left. Hurts fumbles it, but this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. Hurts dangerous when he runs that football. He's got a first. First and 10, it's Hurts. Eluding the pressure right. This is Smith with a grab. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. Off the play fake, here's Hurts. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And it's incomplete. Took a shot.
Time go by money tree will take your stress away.
Ball on the like every day. Call me coach, gotta switch up play. Spend a little money, don't care how it made. Drop top, cool, catch sun ray. Start off without it, gotta get it one day. Doing 200 on the runway. Got a bad chick, she ripping the runway. It's Super Bowl Sunday. Rip out my heart, you're a demon. I get the money for real and reason. Why everybody come through unpolitely? I ride around in exotic. Wake me up, cause I gotta be dreaming. If only my dogs could see this.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to give me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all the time, nobody helped me. Said I ball on you. Man, like every day. For all the time, you say this, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you. Man, like every day. Man, like every day.
My whole team in a huddle, beating the bus. I done caught over a gazillion plays. Yeah, a legend now, not in the making. Breaking records, these are things we celebrate. Yeah, it took an L to keep you humble. All that money start coming in lakes. I drive the Rari through the tunnel. I need a passport, I'm riding foreign plates.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to give me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all the time, nobody helped me. Said I ball on you. Man, like every day. For all the time, you say this, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you. Man, like every day. Man, like every day.
I used to burn CDs and pass them around. I used to email the venues and ask them if I could be opening act for the rappers that's passing through town. I used to be the one kids in my city was laughing about. I used to envision everything happening now. I used to ride the bus and listen to Kendrick Lamar. He just liked a video that I made back when I started to study his bars. I'd like to think that he probably related to someone that's come so far. To someone that wanted it badly, then when it got it and turned to a star. Overly dedicated, a title that resonated. I wanna be recognized, I wanna be decorated. Truthfully, back then I couldn't imagine a life where I never made it. Go ahead and let them hate it.